I will like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. I will like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on.
Come cross my selector.
Music. I've been coming since Bday, since like nearly the first one, I guess, in Manchester. I've been doing my live music, like producing it for about 5 years, doing my live sets for like a year and a half. I have so many. I think the memory of at Midlands when Scream was playing and he crowd surfed and the whole room went crazy, and then James Blake's first set as well, like in Manchester, that was at HIT&RUN. Obviously, everyone sits that plays in Manchester deserves that is at HIT&RUN. But that one at HIT&RUN was special as well. HIT&RUN's always going to have a place in my heart. I just hope it keeps its integrity and its style. I don't think it can ever lose it. HIT&RUN, I love you. I'm JADE Parker, Rich, Rookie.
Yeah!
I think HIT&RUN was one of the first nights that I went to. I might have snuck in with that wasn't mine, but I had to because I got told amongst the grapevine that HIT&RUN is where you need to be if you want to hear underground real music with real people and real good vibes. I seen Jenna G performing at HIT&RUN and I was like, do you know what, like, she's sick. I want to do what she does. Now I'm there sharing the stage with these absolute dons and I feel very blessed. It's very welcoming though, like, I thank Rich Reason each and every time. I thank Danny, I thank everybody involved, Fox, DRS, Chunky, Chimpo. I thank them to, you know, be welcoming to Mancunian artists coming up as well. Right, I've got two. Okay. I've got the James Blake one, because that was something special for me, because I'd listened to James Blake quite a lot, and for him to come to Manchester was very, very special. And then the next one was, I think it was Channel 1 at Nyamos last year.
Yeah.
That was so sick, like, that was special. And then also, no, top four, right, I've got two of DRS's album launches where I was very, very blessed to perform. We've got In the Deep, and then we've got the Blue Hour. Special.
Yeah.
Thank you.
you mean?
How you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling dandy and that, you know what I mean? I'm feeling bare shandang diggly diggly. Did a set with Trinity, absolute shadow business. Just dropped an album on that, 100 dances, blah, 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 blah. Did a set with Mungo straight after, absolute gully vibes. Just melt it off, absolute sick. So remember, all of them are memorable, innit? Like, don't try and catch me out. All HIT&RUNs are memorable, innit? To be fair, Rich always, like, brings all the locals. He always makes sure that the local MCs get on with, like, these international to international superstars. So, like, it's the good blend, innit? He's always finding, like, the fresh talent before it gets big. He puts it on. He puts, like, the local MCs on, gives them a platform. So, yeah, absolutely smashing it. I see HIT&RUN going to jail because basically that's illegal. If you HIT&RUN and you don't stop when you hit people on road, yeah, you should go jail, innit? World's his oyster, innit? Wherever the fuck he wants to take it, that's where it's gonna go, innit? More of the same, more blessings, more love. You know what I mean? More platforms for the Mancunian youngsters. Sick. My special message to Rich is, I'm gonna ring you tomorrow, motherfucker. Yeah? That's my special message to you, yeah? But other than that, thank you for all the support over the years. Absolute bless up and love on the 30th birthday and that. Bless up and love on the little bambino on the way and that, you know what I'm saying? Little daddy Rich popping out, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, absolute love to HIT&RUN and Rich, man. Shadow, thanks for the love.
In the flat, finger licking with the sauce, yeah, it's dripping like that. Don't know, yeah, something like that. If you show me something rotten, I don't show you rotten back. I just show you tough love till your rotten face crack. Nothing faze me, I swear, G, I'm here till I'm not. To be fair, I'm just sad to be where to be top, top, top.
A long time ago. So that's how I met Rich at Factory. No, at the Attic. At the Attic. Probably, I don't know, like 10 years ago. But it's about with Youngster and Icicle, which Rich did for my birthday, so big up Rich again. Or last year I did Back to Back with Komodo. That was pretty cool. Otherwise, just my own solo sets because they're probably better, you know what I mean? But my first big release was down to Rich telling me to bring a CD along to HIT&RUN when Icicle and Youngster were playing. So I brought them a CD. They drove home, they played the CD in the car. A week later, they rang me up and wanted to sign my music. So that's how my... So in a way, I owe my career to Rich. But don't tell him that, you know what I mean? Because he's too big-headed already, you know, eh?
Thank you so much for being today.
Thank you. Anytime you mean it. Right then.
HIT&RUN means to me trying out all my wacky-ass songs and seeing if they work in that environment. And then also, the buzz, seeing all my friends and hearing each other's tunes and battling each other, going, ooh, your tune sounds nice. Oh, your tune sounds nice. I love it. Tonight has been so fucking good because me and Paddy, basically, because, you know, me and him, we make tunes together and stuff, but our solo music is so different from what we make, and we didn't plan fuck all. We just, you know, met together and then we smashed it. Rich, prioritize yourself and look after yourself. But yeah. Nah.
It's HIT&RUN's 30th birthday. All I can say on this birthday occasion is that I'm so proud of him and I'm so proud of HIT&RUN. Being an independent promoter is very, very difficult. There's a lot of people who want to buy you out and they want to take over your brand, but Rich has stuck to his guns like this whole time. Happy birthday. Love ya. I've done this a few times. Yeah. But it's true though, every year it gets more impressive. Independent promoting is like gambling, and that's a really, like, you've got to be a bit of a gambler to go out and do that. So, you know, the fact that he's still here doing it and he's picked the right horse, like, throughout his life, you know, because he looks all right, but he's not getting any younger. Yeah. Well, I said this at the last one, and I'll say it again, and I'll probably always say it forever, but Sulfur John behind the decks at Factory. Sulfur John was our brother, passed away very sadly, tragically. R.I.P. Sulfur John. I remember him behind the decks at Factory, and I'm gonna do my impression now. Fuck it. That's my impression, like, of Sulfur John. That's all you're getting, that's all you're getting. Rich, HIT&RUN, I love you. Thank you for what you've given me. Thank you for what you've given our city. And like, all the best for the future. Keep doing what you're doing. Like, it's important and it does not go unappreciated. Love you.
We've got Danny from Earth Agency, HIT&RUN. Rich's right-hand man for many, 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 many years. Just amazing lineups. Wicked, like, debuts. I think one thing that Rich has always done, and what's been his whole sort of like narrative from day one, is basically like bringing new artists to Manchester, bringing new talent and developing it, bringing it through. Just always like digging into new scenes and new producers, yeah, and just sort of just pushing everything forward, really. And it's not just, you know, it's not a money thing, it's not just like a big crowd thing, it's just, you know, it's always been like family vibes and a bit about new music. I think the one for me that's like a poignant moment, the Marcus Intellects RIP, back to back Goldie. And as we know, Goldie's a big man. Goldie's up there, and he's, you know, he's a god in the drum and bass, but Marcus absolutely schooled him. Took him down to Chinatown on that one. I think stay the course. I just think keep pushing the envelope, just keep developing new artists, just keep thinking outside the box, and just sort of like educating people on, you know, what's out there. Happy birthday, HIT&RUN. Happy birthday, Rich, because it's his baby. And yeah, just keep going, keep pushing it. Let's do, you know, we're nearly at 15 years. Let's do 20 years. Let's do 25 years. Let's do 30 years. Just keep putting on amazing music, amazing nights, and giving people an amazing platform to develop their careers. Thank you very much.
Thank you for chatting to me.
You're very welcome. I will indeed.
Hello, P1 the first, whatever you want to call it. Just know, if I'm taking a hit, I'm running. Hashtag Raver, hashtag Manchester Music, hashtag I'm trying to get rich with the right reason. The first thing I think about is homegrown talent, good vibes, good fucking music, good Manchester vibes as well, because it stems from the 0161, or as we say, 0161. You know what I mean? I was on side today with Chimpo, Khabs. Then I watched Metrodome and Biome. Fucking fantastic. Real man is shit. 100% homegrown production as well. Get me? I'm giving you that essence, man. Understand? Happy blood clot birthday. And carry on being continuous. Because I'm in the mix right now. So family, we're doing something right. Hold tight, Rich. Yeah, we're flying the flag. Let's go. HIT&RUN.